Let's learn how to convert captions into another format within Final Cut Pro. Sometimes you may need to convert a set of captions to another format. When doing so, we recommend duplicating the original format so that you still have a copy with the original settings. To convert a caption as a duplicate, start by selecting the captions to convert. You can easily select all your captions by using the shortcut Command-A. Then hold Control and click the selected captions. Then choose Duplicate Captions to New Format. Choose the new format from the submenu. This will create a copy of your captions in the new format and retain the original copy. You can also convert captions to another format without duplicating, but we highly recommend backing up your project before doing this, as it will not keep a copy of the captions in the original format. First, create a caption role and any subroles for the caption format we want to convert to. If you want to learn more on how to set up caption roles, be sure to check out the video linked in the description below. Then, select all the captions you want to convert. We want to convert all our captions, including these ones. So we'll press Command-A again to select everything else on the timeline and deselect the footage by holding Command and clicking. Next, hold Control and click the selected captions. Choose Assign Caption Roles and choose the caption role we just created. This window will pop up with a warning about converting to a different format. If you're okay with this, click Continue. The captions have now been converted to a new format. I know, it's the end. You're going to miss us, but have no fear. We've got several new Final Cut Pro tutorials coming after this. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.